So with all this craziness going on in the market, what plan do you have to protect yourself in case something awful happens? This right here is what I do and what all of the experts I've talked to recommend. You definitely want to check this out. Hey guys, so I want to talk about something super important today, and that's the importance of an emergency fund. If you've never heard this term, it's exactly what it sounds like. It's a portion of money set aside for if something really bad happens and you need to grab cash. Now, a lot of people have credit cards and they'll use their credit cards as an emergency fund. You shouldn't do this because the interest rates are really high. So what I recommend and what Dave Ramsey might recommend is to take money instead of investing it immediately, put it into a side savings account so that you always have a backup of funds in case your car breaks down, something happens in your family, medical, anything that we don't want to happen might happen, and so you have something prepared. So my recommendation to you as probably a young adult growing in your finances, don't jump into the stock market just because these meme stocks are going a little crazy, and you know, I hope that they do the best they can, but I've seen people put kind of their life savings into it, and I'm a little bit concerned about seeing that with people that don't have an emergency fund, because if something bad happens, it could throw a wrench in their whole plan. So please do yourself and me a favor and start creating an emergency fund for yourself. Slowly but surely, you'll build that up into a few $1,000s. Usually the rule of thumb is around 6 months post-tax income so that you can survive for 6 months if you lose your job. But of course, adapt it to your situation and pick what you think is best. But I would be very honored if you started an emergency fund just to protect yourself. Personally, I've built one for myself just because I'm very paranoid if something bad happens in the market or anything else. So I highly recommend it. If you have any questions on that or want to know more about how to set budgeting goals, how to set savings goals, I'd be happy to help you. Just reach out to me. Thanks.